because he was such a fierce man in every respect. And he wasn't going to take it lying down. He wanted to box. He knew it was a racist thing. Nobody could give him a proper explanation as to why a boxer shouldn't have a beard. So he fought it. He went to the courts. He went to several courts and finally did win. But it's a great story, Tiger, of perseverance and believing in your own integrity and fighting against inequality.